is cooking.
I smelled something from the Nation, JR. Smelled like dissension. Well, I'll tell you what, it was on Raw Saturday night that The Rock got chokeslammed by Kane, and The Rock came out to help D'Lo Brown. That was just a little over a week ago, and then last night, The Rock retaliated with a couple of stiff steel chair shots right to Kane, and here we go. The Rock and Kane. I got a feeling, JR, that you can bet your boots that Owen and Mark Henry and D'Lo are going to watch Rock's back. Whoa! Reverse elbow by the Big Red Machine, who stands approximately 7 feet tall, 325 pounds. And certainly Kane will be one of three men in our main event at WWF Breakdown on Sunday, September 27th, which is just under 2 weeks away on pay-per-view. I tell you what, Rock shows a lot of guts without his backup out here, because Kane does have The Undertaker, the Phenom, at ringside.
And I'm going to tell you, just take a look at this, JR. I mean, The Rock is one of the most phenomenal athletes in the World Wrestling Federation right now. And he's having a tough time going one-on-one with Kane. What is it going to be like for Stone Cold having to go against Kane? Oh, and The Undertaker.
Impossible odds in my view, and I believe in Stone Cold Steve Austin down deep in my soul, but common sense will tell you, how does one human being beat two seven-foot monsters? Oh, man, because The Rock probably won't get, Austin won't get an opportunity like this because The Undertaker's going to be right there to prevent it.
Right.
And Mr. McMahon saying that Undertaker and Kane could not pin each man. Of course, those triple threat matches, normally the first person to score a pinfall wins the match. At Breakdown on September 27th, it's nothing more than a glorified handicap match. Oh, Rock turned upside down. Power slam. Big time power slam by Kane on the former Intercontinental Champion.
Well, McMahon was out here telling the world that what's going to happen September 27th is one of two things. Oh, either The Undertaker's going to pin Stone Cold or Kane's going to pin Stone Cold.
Not only did he say it, Mr. McMahon guaranteed it.
And that's as good as gold in my book.
The Rock driven face first. Look at the face of that man, the Phenom. He made a deal with the devil. Or maybe Mr. McMahon made the deal with two devils.
Now, wait a minute. Don't mention that. Now, don't talk about it like that. It's just, it's business. It's nothing personal. It's business.
Well, as far as Austin's concerned, it's not business, just business. It's personal as hell.
Wow.
Power Kane is scary.
Uh-oh. What's he gonna do, JR?
The Big Red Machine, the Demon in Crimson, is on top.
Oh, my gosh.
Look at this huge man.
Is he gonna get airborne? Yes! Oh!
Just like his big brother, The Undertaker. And that may be all for The Rock. There's a cover. Referee Jack Doan gets a two count. And The Rock showing no quit, which doesn't surprise anybody. The Rock is a real blue chipper. And The Undertaker with a deep look at this.
Well, I can't believe that on that close call right there that one of the members of the Nation didn't come out to Rock's rescue. You think Rock is having second thoughts about coming out here a couple weeks ago and saving D'Lo?
I don't know what he's thinking now any more than just surviving this onslaught. Rock fighting for his life here.
No!
And there's a knockdown from the right side by the seven-footer.
Yeah!
And I still gotta wonder, what must Austin be thinking at this moment, knowing that The Undertaker and Kane are here in the arena? They've made their deal with Mr. McMahon. And Austin's still gotta face Ken Shamrock tonight for the WWE title. And there's a DDT! Oh, big time high impact move by The Rock.
You gotta cover him!
Uh-oh. Kane set right up after the DDT. What's it gonna take to put Kane down?
Oh.
Rock. Get those right hands in there. Kane is reeling a little bit. And remember, The Rock is 6'5", 275.
Man.
Having to look up to Kane.
demonic look of the Phenom, the Undertaker.
Just a businessman, JR. Just a businessman.
Oh, oh, referee got knocked down there. And a Rock.
Oh!
Side rushing leg sweep.
Oh, no! Here we go!
The people's elbow action. Oh, this crowd going crazy.
Here goes the Rock.
Boom, right in the heart. And Kane has one. And here comes the Undertaker.
Leon, get away! Oh!
The referee is down. And the Undertaker taking his liberties. They're trying to physically dissect the Rock.
Look at this.
Uh-oh, they're right out here now. The Watch Undertaker. It. They're right in front of us here, King.
Watch it, JR.
And I don't like it. Boom! Wait a minute. That's Mankind. What's he got? Mankind with a sledgehammer. My God. Mankind just hit Kane with a sledgehammer.
What?
Mankind is back on Raw with a sledgehammer. Kane got hit right in the back of the head, I think. The Rock's in. The Rock has beat Kane. The Rock just beat Kane. Thanks to Mankind and a sledgehammer shot.
Look at the Rock.
Where in the heck did Mankind come from?
And shut your mouth.
I don't know where he came from, but I saw what he did. He leveled Kane with a sledgehammer.
I personally have not seen Mankind since he took a sledgehammer shot at SummerSlam. And Kane looking to try to set up.
You asked what it would take to put Kane down. We saw a sledgehammer. Oh, he still can't make it up.
Oh, Kane doesn't want his brother's help. He's got to get up one way or the other.
Oh, he's up.
What else is going to happen here tonight?